It's gonna be a wide thermometer today. It's 47 right now, but it's supposed to get close to 80 again. Poor plants have no idea what to do. Ah, look, I have winter marigolds. Winter giant marigolds at that. Thank you, Graham, from Graham's garden. Who would think you'd have blooming marigolds in November, almost December? Oh, Brian. It's 2/3 lavender. 2 lavender flowers and a white one. Well, that's closer than it's ever been before. Look at that. And Brian, of Never Enough Dirt, thank you. I have now got purple alyssum. The seeds were true. They actually came true. Thank you, Brian. I'm going to attempt to plant my Brussels sprouts over here. No, I should do them side by side, not one in front of the other. A dummy. That's still a nectarine stump. There's my new gadget. It really doesn't matter because all the dirt fell off of the plants. And this is quite dry. And I dropped them. If I get Brussels sprouts, it's going to be a miracle. Drop one in there. Either one, doesn't matter. One in there, I'm breaking off the leaves. Well, the raccoons didn't like my planting job. One was over there, one was over here. Maybe they think this is the best way to plant Brussels sprouts. Darn little buggers. At least they didn't pull them up completely. I don't know if you can see this, but there's a nice deep hole in my flower pot now. Which doesn't matter, because that was radishes I was giving to the chickens, because they never developed. But they got the greens. Oh, raccoons are at it. What I'm doing is, wherever the raccoons have disturbed the surface... Oops, fig leaf. Fig tree root. At least I know it's moist over here. Past the fig roots. There we go. There's a digging spot. What you get off of it? It's very hard to move the dirt with you on it. Or with you on it. Nope. I only had a half a dozen grubbies. That isn't enough to feed everybody. Fresh, live grub. Very hard to turn dirt around here. Oh, did you think you found something? Oops, peach tree seed roots. One final. Go to another place? Oh, Shall we go to another place? The raccoons have been digging over here. So let's see how long it takes the girls to come running over when they hear me digging. See a grubby. Right there's a grubby. No, chicky candy. Now she found it. There's another grubby. And peach tree roots. Nobody's coming running. You get all the goodies. They're all yours. Well, here they are. They came a-running. They knew something good was out here. You can't move the dirt if you're standing on it. Did you find something? You're over here calling. Did you find something good? Let's see what's over there. This time it's only 12:30. Here are some more no good nicks. What's he doing looking into the truck next door? Trying to break into the truck next door? Rotten people that walk around here. I swear, now they're looking for another one down the street. They're pointing at it.